It is said that Aka Krishna name jato paap hare, papi hoye tato paap koribare nare. The Krishna name is so powerful, transcendentally, spiritually, that if you chant once Krishna, all your sinful activities, reaction are immediately finished. One may say that he was not so sinful, he was little sinful, therefore it is finished. But this verse says that the vibration of Krishna, this sound has so much potency that it can finish the reaction of all sinful activities as you cannot perform in your various lives.